Do you need formal music education to become a composer? First of all, what do I mean by formal education? Here I mean the concept of repeatedly walking into a brick and mortar building to have musical knowledge diffused from your eyes and ears into the hippocampus of your brain. Mostly we're talking about colleges and universities. I think being trained in a dedicated institution can open doors when it comes to entering the industry, finding collaborations and project opportunities, and building business relationships. But in my opinion, it's not a necessity. I'm not an expert on this, and I'm not even a professional composer yet. But to me, you don't need to be taught music by an authoritative team of teachers who follow a prepared curriculum and apply a standardized set of expectations to your skill set. That being said, I do think you need to study music. Music is a craft somehow, and there are rules you should at least be aware of, even if you want to bend or break them afterwards. For becoming a great composer, you will need to get an idea of how pitched sounds can turn into harmonies, and how you control and manipulate them to create certain effects in your audience's ear. You need to understand the foundation of music theory to transform your sense of storytelling into compelling music that does your ideas justice. And on top of that, you need resilience, persistence, and a productive work ethic to develop your personal skills by self-learning. And you gotta work hard. Really hard.
It's inspiring for everyone who aspire to be good at something, because it does not come easily. It does not come for free. You need to work for it. You need to work really hard for it too.
Good news is that nowadays there is more accessibility to education and resources than ever. There still are financial obstacles when it comes to both equipment and education. But on YouTube alone, you can find a plethora of free learning resources on music theory, composing, and producing. People like Alex Mukalla, Alex Pfeffer, Anne Dern, Carol Kay, Christian Hansen, Christopher Su, Daniel James, Guy Micklemore, and so many more take you by the hand and let you explore the world of music with them. And not all of them started with or even have a music-related college degree. If you want a bit more of a structured approach, there are excellent paid course platforms for the fraction of an institutional degree. For example, ThinkSpace Education, Evenant, Score Club, or Philip Johnson's Orchestration Recipes. Yes, they will be less holistic and more focused on a specific purpose or skill set. And yes, self-learning requires a different type of discipline and motivation, because many times you will need to piece information together yourself to make sense out of it. But in my opinion, you can make it happen. Thanks to the internet, the infrastructure of accessible music education is growing. Luckily, there are different ways to approach music and become a successful composer. Some people shine with their sense of humor, their interesting personality, creative storytelling, or technical skills. There are many qualities that can make a composer special, and if their craft is on point, their unique features will be more important than their formal degree. I'd encourage everyone with a dream or serious ambitions to give music their best shot, so they won't regret not trying it later in their lives. This starting sense of regret after finishing medical school is what brought me into this community. Alex Mukalla, for example, said he had very little musical knowledge and couldn't play any instrument, but he took the challenge and grinded all the way to where he is right now. After multiple professional jobs in the trailer music industry, he found and expressed his passion for video games and combined it with his eccentric and entertaining way of presenting both composer knowledge as well as funky stuff and some seriously awesome music. Not everyone wants to become a YouTuber, of course, but I truly believe that today there are so many resources out there that you can reach a very high level of the craft without studying it at university. And once your craft is excellent, you will have the opportunity to get the attention of the right people. We shouldn't be naive. It's challenging and requires a great amount of willpower and persistence to pursue this journey. And it will take years, no matter if we are self-learners or college students. But I believe, and I want to believe, that it's possible. Possible to self-improve and become a better version of ourselves week by week. Possible to approach our goals step by step, and with the right learning strategy, rigorous work, and persistent networking, to reach a position where we can become successful and earn money with what we decide to do with our music. Thomas Bergersen said, "They can teach the techniques and tools of art, but no emotional expression, because only you know how you feel. No one can teach you how to portray your feelings with music." What's your standpoint? Do you need a formal music education to become successful in the music industry? Share it in the comments!